YouTube, this side is Mohammed Kair. In this tutorial, I am going to show how can I chat with our colleague, our friend, without having data in our cell phone. Yeah, it is possible by Shareit. Shareit also provide a facility to chatting one device to another device. Yeah, you have already heard about the Shareit. Shareit are used to send the transfer data one device to another device. But here is a condition. Condition is that the user which is connected by you, which is chatting to you, the person should be near to you approximately 20 meters. As you are showing two devices on the screen, I will be demonstrate on it. Let's start. First of all, we need to open Shareit. Then make the connectivity in both the smartphone. Now, next, open. It will be take little bit time to connectivity. The device of find a signal of MD Cap Rahmani 333. Now it is connected each other. Now I would show you how to chat one device to another device. Tab here and I will be send a text message to another device. The text is hi, then send. It will be instantly show another cell phone. Now I would also reply to him. I will be tab here hello. Now tap on the send button. It will be also display on another device. As this way we can chat one device to another device without having internet in our cell phone. And end of the video, I would like to request, please subscribe and like my channel for such a informative video. Thank you for watching.